just killed a man. Put my gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.